Hey guys, it's Kevin. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to change your appearance in Biomutant. The first thing you'll have to do is go to Bionucleus 60, found near Mercadorpus Outpost. This area is full of biohazard gas, so if you haven't gotten your biohazard armor yet, check out my last video where I show you just how to do that. Prying open this door, you can head down to the basement, where there's some loot, but eventually you'll reach this area here, which is a boss fight. Now what you're looking for is this pool here on the right. That is also where the boss will come out of. So once you jump down, be prepared to fight. The Mega Morc is the queen of morcs, and it's actually relatively easy to defeat. Focus on dodging and using the Mothmouth ability to distract the enemies. Once you approach this pool, you can then begin to mutate your character to whatever appearance you like. This requires one bio point, so make sure you have some extra with you before you come here. Now, this is a free change, so this doesn't have any effect on your abilities. You can just purely change how you want your character to look without worrying about any of that stuff. But that's it for now, guys. I really hope this was helpful, and I'll see you next time.